Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to transpose data in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we hope to show you how to turn your data from months being in a column here to that same data with the months being the row headers over here.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the first way we can transpose data is by selecting the initial data set, right-clicking, and going to copy. And then I'm going to click over here in G1 where I wish to transpose my data. And if I go over here to home and click on this down arrow where it says paste and go here to paste special, there's an option down here called transpose. If I check the transpose box right here and say OK, I can see that my data has gone from being column headers now to row headers. And I can see that my products over here have been moved from my row headers over here to my column headers. If you would like to go more in depth on this topic, I will include a link to our blog entry on it below in the description on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.